State Warrior. And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. You look at MP in this game, guys, he has been everywhere.
And the way that he has helped out with the ball movement has been a difference maker early on.
And that's somewhat of a surprise. I mean, he's been really patient and unselfish.
The stars of this team in the post, Harris and Embiid. Outside the wings are Curry and Green. And it's Simmons in at the point guard position. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. MP against Simmons. And a deep three, and again for three.
And guys, this is a historic shooting night for him. Tied for third now, most threes in a game.
The points, GA, just keep piling up, and the threes keep dropping in. He is red hot from beyond the arc.
Yes, sir. Seth Curry has limitless range. I mean, you got to pick him up once he crosses half court.
MP outside, inside, and finished off by Wiseman.
That is ferocious.
You said it. That was ferocious. The pass to Embiid. Curry outside, hands it from downtown. Curry's got 12 points in the game.
How's that for a start? Good on all three attempts so far in the second half.
On the wing, MP kicks it to Thompson. Floats it up for Curry. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. In the corner, it's Harris. Tipped away. Embiid trying to break loose. Harris's shot is good. 15 points in the game.
It hasn't taken them any time to find their rhythm in the second half. 4 for 4 from the field already.
And here's MP for good. Another from three.
And with that made three, he now stands alone for third most threes in a single game.
He's been locked in, and it's been lights out for him all game long, DA. What a shooting performance.
But only the first miss of the...
Feeds to Green. And the shot goes down.
Look, Green is such a shrewd player, especially in the pick and roll when the D doesn't know what he's going to do.
Passes it to Embiid. Looking for Harris. He gets it there. Another three for Philadelphia.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
And that's why they're running plays for him. They're getting him the ball and letting him go to work.
A three from MP. They get the rebound. Fires for three. And yep, another basket.
He's scoring at an insane level here, folks. The defense powerless to slow him down.
Yeah, he's on a mission, closing in on third place all time in scoring. And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. The Sixers have improved under Doc Rivers, who helped to define roles. Rivers said, "I did that day one. We're playing through Joel, but Ben is the facilitator." And Ben Simmons said, "Doc's holding everybody accountable. It's about staying focused and not getting distracted. We have to stay locked in." Kevin, back to you.
Well, they've got the talent for sure, DA. Thank you. Pass to Simmons. To the inside, Embiid. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. 22 points for Joel Embiid.
This is why you feed Embiid the rock. His teammates trust his ability to get the job done inside.
And a wide open look for him. Connects again from distance.
And what a fireworks display he's shown us tonight. Just keeps knocking him down from deep.
Craig, he has just exploded from beyond the arc. That last make tying him for second in most threes in the game.
It's a good heads-up play from Seth. Look, he scans the floor, finds wide open men.
Last season, Embiid posted career highs as a scorer. And Greg, he did it with and again for three.
And of course it falls for him. That three pushes him into the history books.
Well, he is now tied for the most threes in a game. This is a night we will never forget.
What an authoritative slam by Embiid, rising up and doing big man things.
Thompson outside. MP with it. Now Green defending. To P. MP's got assist number 10 tonight with that last one. Curry kicks to Embiid. Back to Curry. Down low. The Warriors pull it in. Wiseman's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Good! Another from three.
Unbelievable. Gets the record with a beautiful three.
A new single game record, GA, in a night that everyone will remember for the rest of their lives.
And the only thing that can slow down his three-point onslaught, maybe a break in play.
Well, this crowd can do nothing but watch in awe, GA. He has been spectacular.
He's dropping bombs like there's no tomorrow. This is off the charts special.
And the 76ers with some changes. Matisse Thybulle checked in for Tobias Harris. Korkmaz comes in for Danny Green. And it's Shake Milton in for Curry. Different look here for the Warriors. Bialica is checked in for Wiseman. Kuminga comes in for Green. Andrew Wiggins is checked in for Klay Thompson. And Poole subbed in for Stephen Curry. That one is good from Joel Embiid.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Now, here's MP. Non-stop scoring machine here. Bialica bounce pass. Here's Milton, and he converts the layup.
Jake Milton.
MP passes to Bialica. And here's MP for three. And another three for Golden State.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yeah, and they aren't just chucking up anything. I mean, they're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
Milton the pass to Embiid, and they double up Embiid. Here's Milton, and it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Milton's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And immediately looking for the open man when the double team comes to him.
MP against Simmons. Back to MP. And Bialica kicks to MP. Shot clock at 5. And the dunk by Bialica.
Now look, I like whenever Bialica finishes with force. Seven. With the right positioning, he's a prop.
Simmons looking it over. Milton on top. Covered by MP. Second chance shot. Doesn't go that time. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Up next for them is the Pacers in Indianapolis. That will be their second of this 5-game road trip. And another one!
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. A new single-game scoring record.
History being made as we speak. Unbelievable!
And Wilt Chamberlain's 100-point game has been surpassed. Pick up the phone, let everybody know something special has happened here tonight. And a moment here to catch his breath from this scoring rampage.
Yeah, giving his team life and these fans enjoying the show despite themselves.
He's using every trick he has to get looks at the basket, and they're all still falling for him. What a historic performance.
Maxey's checked in for the 76ers. Warner's checked in for the Warriors. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And that'll do it, folks. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Chris Weber, This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.
Sorry for keeping you guys. Let's get it going.
Man, my head is spinning right now. There are no words to describe what just happened. Where's your head after breaking a record that many thought would never be broken?
It's an amazing feeling, John. You know, I'm usually not at a loss for words, but I'm kind of at a loss for words right now. How do you describe something like that?
Hey, I'm at a loss too, man, but I gotta figure it out before the deadline hits, so I was hoping you'd help me out there.
Okay, good call, good call. And on a night like tonight, though, that's as close as you're gonna get. Like I said, it feels amazing, so I'm trying to stay in that moment and just soak it all up. And this right here is why you play the game, and I wanna enjoy that feeling. Honestly, the feeling that I've earned.
So on the tech side, is your phone like blowing up right now? Who have you heard from so far tonight?
Oh man, yeah, I barely looked at it, but yeah, there's some texts from, you know, everybody I've ever met in my life. Doorman, ex-girlfriends, friends from elementary school, my barber. Yo, this is crazy. I even got a text message from Dave.
What? You know Dave?
Yeah. We met a little while back doing this charity thing. He's a great dude, by the way.
Come on, man. Tell me what he said.
Like 100 texts to go through after this. So it's been crazy. Everyone's showing me love. It's great. I got love for everybody, too. It's all love, John. All right. That's going to do it. Thank you, guys.